Los restaurantes Ojos Locos han cerrado temporalmente sus establecimientos, pero lanzaron una iniciativa llamada Operación Corazón junto a otras cadenas de restaurantes en Dallas. Hoy ellos distribuyeron alrededor de 1,000 comidas para niños que incluían frijoles, huevos, tortillas y bebidas, además de papel higiénico para las familias.
Operation Corazon means our restaurants are closed, but our hearts are open. We are doing all we can during this unprecedented time to fight this virus, do our part, but also give back to the communities and the Latino families. Our restaurant people are warriors. We're going to fight through this together, and it's now our responsibility to remain positive. It's remarkable to see everyone come together and have each other's back and care for one another. This is a time where we have to be there for each other more than ever. So I have been so impressed with how our team has responded and then the overall response from the Latino community. We couldn't have pulled this program off without the partners that have come together. The Lerma Group has been outstanding. We have a variety of food and beverage partners that are donating generously, and we're just thrilled to have their partnerships and knew that we couldn't do it without their involvement.